Freshman senior duo that Joe talked about in our open. Ugba facing three, cutting the point right now for Austin Peay. Local kid from the St. Louis area, in fact, O'Fallon, Missouri.
For Zumwalt North, Scott, and you and I were, so he recruited well from here.
Getting a little short on that three attempt. Simmons down on the ground with Galata, and the possession arrow favors Austin Peay. And a little teardrop by Steve Harris. Blocked by Ugba. Galata will go for three.
Credit there for knocking that rebound, keeping that alive.
Stolen by Dayton Gum. Gum, the freshman. Transition. Gum. They got numbers. Three on two. McFarland with the dish. And offensive foul. Galata, shot clock under five. And Galata gets the reverse lay-in. Oh, blocked by Henry and the follow by Taylor.
Up on the defensive end.
Ugba with the dump down and the finish by Button. Button. Taylor wide open on the drive. And a three drained by Porter Button.
So, yeah, take him out, have him rest a little bit, but I don't know that he'll be gone too long early in this game.
Here's Ugba. Jalen Henry now checks in with three fouls. Taylor now inside. Galata. Gum. Oh, blocked by Harris. And on Henry here. Galata's already hit 1-3 in the second half, and he gets that one to drop. Ugba on Simmons. And there's nothing Keeney can do right
That's right.
There. Dayton Gum, the other freshman, explosive. Oh, tough shot by Galata. Galata. Bunton